Good morning, bitches. Chris Figueroa here, back with another video. And today, girl, today is an exciting one because look what I just got in the mail. Well, not just got, but look what I received in the mail. Oh my god, bitch. My Anastasiabeverlyhills PR package finally came, and girl, she is heavy. Let me put this down because we don't want to break a sweat. I don't need to get my asthma pump out. But yeah, guys, I finally received my PR package that Anastasia and Norina sent me. Now, before I unbox this huge package that they sent me, I just want to say a few words because this is like literally so surreal. To this day, it doesn't even feel real to me that I was added on literally the biggest makeup company out there. PR list, like, what? To this day, it still shocks me. And I got the email maybe like 3 to 4 weeks already, but I finally received the package that they sent me. And listen, I started doing makeup about 4 months ago, and I never in a million years thought that I would be at where I'm at today in literally such a short time phrase. I literally just started doing makeup. You know, it hasn't even been a year that I've been doing makeup. I made a video of the very first time me ever doing makeup. When I did that video, you know, I was kind of shocked at how good I was at doing makeup. Mind you, I've never like practiced doing glam makeup before. I've never did makeup on anyone. This was legit the first time, and I was like, we probably have something here. Like, I was shocked. So ever since I did that video, that basically opened up my eyes, and I was just like, okay, like maybe I can, you know, be a part of the beauty industry, because with me, I love spreading creativity. And you know, since little, I've always loved art, and makeup is literally just another form of art. I just love being really creative. I love drawing, and that's why with my makeup looks, I try to go like literally to infinity and beyond and come up with original ideas. And like I said, I never in a million years thought that I would be where I'm at today with this huge package that I literally got for free. So let's talk about the day that I got the email from Norvina, Anastasiabeverlyhills. I actually went to sleep early that night. It was like 8 o'clock, and I was like, girl, I'm fucking sleepy, which is rare for me to get sleepy, especially so early, because I am literally up all night. I sleep when like the sun starts to come up. But for some reason that night, I just fell asleep early, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna take a nap. And then I woke up at like around 11:30, 12 o'clock. And you know, I always check my phone, check my Instagram, check Snapchat, and I check my emails. And when I checked my email, I refreshed it, and literally the first thing that popped up was an email from public relations, and the title was ABH PR list. When I got that email, mind you, it was a school night, I fucking ran to my mom's door, and I started screaming, and she legit thought something happened, like, something bad happened to my dog or something, because of the way I was, like, screaming. I was like, oh my god, I made it on the PR list, and she freaking just got up and started screaming herself. You know, she hugged me, and we basically ran. Excuse me, we ran to my sister's room, and she freaking got up from her bed too. She gave me a hug. We were literally just like, it was literally like the craziest thing. I've never in my life basically experienced something like this. You know, this is the first time, so it was like a big deal, especially when a company like Anastasiabeverlyhills, like, that is one of my favorite brands, one of my mom's favorite brands. It's literally a brand that I've always supported, even back then when I didn't do makeup, because I would always buy her palettes for my mom for like for Mother's Day or her birthday, because that's what my mom always liked. I'm grateful for any PR list that I make or any company that reaches out to me and sends me their product. And you know, it just makes me feel like, you know, I'm doing something good. So literally to receive any PR or any package is amazing, and thank you to every company so far that has reached out to me. But when a company like Anastasiabeverlyhills, like, girl, that is a big deal. Literally, people try to get on this PR list every day. Like, I'm not even kidding. This is, like, one of the hardest PR lists. So if you guys don't know what a PR list is, it's basically a company's list. Let's say if I had my own cosmetic line, and I came out with a eyeshadow palette. And I have 100 people on my list. Those 100 people will get the eyeshadow palette for free before it even hits stores. So that basically gives people a good opportunity to, you know, share their looks before anyone else can, because it's not out yet. So the fact that I got this opportunity for my favorite brand, girl. So I just want to say thank you so much to Norvina, Anastasia, and everyone in the Anastasiabeverlyhills team for believing in little old me, for believing in my work. And, you know, I honestly can sit here and say thank you a million times, but I don't want to bore you guys. But this is literally so crazy. I was crying so much, honestly. And it feels so good to finally get recognized for the hard work that I put off. You know, I spend like literally 5 to 10 hours on each makeup look that I do. Like if it's like body art or art in my forehead, it takes me hours, and it's no freaking joke. Like my back starts killing me because I'm like literally here for like 9 hours drawing on my body. It's, you know, it's tough, it's hard. So the fact that I'm finally got recognized by my favorite brand is crazy, and I'm so happy and blessed and honored to say that I'm officially a part of the Anastasiabeverlyhills family. So again, thank you, Norvina, Anastasia, and everyone in the Anastasiabeverlyhills team for making this possible for me and making one of my dreams come true. I basically already know what they sent, because they send their entire makeup line. And Norvina said when we send people PR packages, you literally get over, I think, like $5,600 worth of makeup. $5,000 plus in here of product that they sent me for free. That is crazy. So I'm gonna shut up now, because you probably guys are like, shut the fuck up already. So let's unbox it. Right here, you guys can't really see the box here because my camera is set high. So I'm actually gonna put this box on the floor, and then I'm gonna actually show you individually what's inside of here. The PR package. The first thing that's in this box, oh my god, literally they're brand new loose highlighters. Now if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys would know that I actually purchased these two with my own money. And girl, these are my favorite. These are like legit one of my favorite highlighters. They're extremely blinding. So Hollywood is so good. If you're looking for a highlighter, this one is it. And the fact that now I have doubles for these two, and I actually have this shade now that I didn't pick up, I'm so excited. I love these so, so much. So yeah, I'm so happy. If you need a highlighter, check these out. The next thing that they sent me is this very cute little Anastasia mirror, and this is what it looks like. I'm actually taking it out of the bubble wrap so you guys can see better. It's just this really cute mirror. It has the Anastasia little logo here, and the little logo right here too. It's so perfect for like traveling because it's not too big, it's not too little. It's so cute, honestly. I just seen so many makeup artists like use this little mirror, and I'm like, oh, it's so cute, like I can't wait to get it. So I finally have it. Before I actually move on and show you the rest of the products that they sent me, I forgot to mention this, but before I even got this email, before I even knew that was gonna be added onto the PR list, I was in Sephora literally 3 days before me getting this email. It was me, my mom, and my sister that went to Sephora, and we always go straight to the Anastasiabeverlyhills section. And I legit told them, one day, I'm gonna be added on the Anastasiabeverlyhills PR list. I was like, one day, man. And literally, 3 days later, I got the email. That was so fucking crazy. It was like, literally, I was like, what, bitch, am I a witch now? Like, am I a sidekick? It was crazy. Okay, so let's move on with the rest of the products that they sent me. Okay, so in here, this is like basically all of their like eyebrow pencils. And girl, these pencils are so good. They also sent me two of these brand new dip brow gels, and I actually bought one myself, and Let me actually show you guys what they sent me. We have 4 eyebrow pencils. Oh, I'm so happy I don't have to buy eyebrow pencils for so long. We have their clear gel brow. Yeah, the clear gel brow. I've never used this, but I'm so excited to use this because I heard it just keeps your brows nice and in place. They sent me these scissors. Look how fucking sharp this shit is. These look so cute. These are the 2 dip brow gels that they sent me. Like I mentioned earlier, I did buy one with my own money. They actually sent me 2 different shades. This is not the shade that I picked up. They sent me a little tweezer with the Anastasiabeverlyhills little logo. Finally, I can pluck my eyebrows. They sent me a sharpener. I also really, really needed a sharpener because all my lip liners are like completely like basically not sharp, and I didn't have a sharpener, so now I can sharpen my lip liners and finally get perfect lips, because that is one thing that I suck at, is drawing my lips. I know, it's stupid. And the last thing in this bag is these eyebrow stencils. I never use a stencil because I just draw my eyebrows myself, but I don't know, these are cute and maybe I will try these out one day. So the next thing that they send me is their dewy set spray. I'm actually taking it out of this bag because, girl, I legit love this. I actually bought this myself once again and I really, really love it because it's not like a matte spray. And I'm someone who has really dry skin, so I can't use anything matte on my face because that'll just look really, really cakey. And with this setting spray, it's basically dewy, so it's gonna give your face like a nice dewy like look, and it's not gonna make your face matte. So that's why I actually bought this. And now the fact that I have another one that they sent me, I'm so freaking happy. So the next thing we have in here, this looks like 2 dip brows that they sent me. This is the shade medium brown and ash brown. Let me take it out of the bag so I can see better. Little things they sent me. They sent me 2. What is this? Okay, these are their brow powder duos, and let me open this up. Ooh, so this, let me just swatch this really quick. Oh girl, that is pigmented. So this is what the little brow duos look like, and they also send me a different shade. Let me open this one up. Oh girl, this one looks nice. I've never actually tried like powder products for my eyebrows, so I'm really excited to try that out. Okay, so we have the jet black eyeliner. I've never actually done eyeliner before, and you guys are probably, like, if you legit go on my Instagram, I've never done an eyeliner before. I'm just fucking scared, because I feel like I'll probably ruin my makeup look if I do it, but I never tried doing eyeliner. I really am going to practice now that I have this, so stay tuned for a sharp-ass wing. And in here, we have the 2 dip brow gels, and this was everything that came in this little baggie. It was 4 eyebrow products and 1 eyeliner, so that's really fun, and I can't wait to try all of these. Oh my god, guys, look at what we have in here. We have all of the Anastasiabeverlyhills palettes that they ever came out with. Oh my god, I'm so freaking excited. Let me take it out of the bag and show you individually each palette. This is their Subculture palette, and I actually do own this, but I never play with it. So now the fact that I have 2, girl, I'm definitely gonna play with this one. And so what the colors look like, as you can see, they're very beautiful colors. Kind of reminds you like of a fall palette. So I'm so excited to finally play with this one. Even though, like I said, I did have it. The next palette we have here is the Norvina one, and I actually don't own this one. I'm very excited to play with this one. Like, girl, look at these colors. Look at these colors. So freaking bomb. Oh yeah, that is so cute. I'm so excited to play with this palette, this purple right here. Girl, I'm so excited to play with this one. Next one we have here is the Soft Glam palette. This is what it looks like. Beautiful colors for like an everyday look. So now that I own this palette, I'm definitely gonna try to do something more neutral, because I know there's a lot of people who don't really like all the colorful makeup, but I just love doing it. But I'm gonna do a cute little neutral look for my Instagram using this palette, so stay tuned. Oh my god, guys. The next one we have here is one of my very, very favorites. I did pick this one up already, but look at what we have here. We have the Rivera palette. Oh, I'm so happy I have 2 now. So what the inside looks like on this palette is bomb. I'm just so happy with this palette. And now that I have 2, girl, I can never have enough of just 1 eyeshadow palette, because you know I'm going to be hitting pan on the one that I originally bought, and now that I have a backup, I'm so happy. So, yes, we have this palette as well. The next palette that we have in here is one of my mom's favorite palettes from Anastasiabeverlyhills. This is the Modern Renaissance. Now, I've never played with this palette before, but I'm so excited because, I mean, just look at these colors. Like, wait, let me take the little thing out. Like, look at these colors. Like, so cute. I'm going to be creating a cute little look with this one as well. Basically, I'm going to be creating looks with all of them. Okay, so the last palette we have here is the Prism palette, which you guys know I already did a look with this on my Instagram because I did buy this one, again, with my own money. Now, the fact that I have two, nothing wrong with that. So this is what it looks like. Ugh, it just feels so good, like the soft, velvety, matte kind of packaging. I love it. This is what the inside looks like. Let me take this thing out. This is what the inside looks like. This neon shade right here, I actually used this shade for the look that I did, and it is so freaking pretty. It's like legit neon. Like the way you see, that's the way it applies on your eyes. And it's such a pretty color, and if you guys never... I feel like this palette is so underrated. So if you guys need a new palette, this one is so cute, and this color right here, perfect for like a little pop of color there, and it's so cute. So these are all of the palettes that they sent me. Girl, I'm so freaking excited the fact that I have all their palettes now. I'm gonna be creating so many looks with all of them, so yeah. Okay, so the next thing we have here is the Moonchild highlighter palette. My mom actually has this one, and I always had to creep my little ass into her room to steal it because I love doing looks with this one. This is a palette that I use so much because let me just show you. I mean, look at how... Okay, the camera is actually not really showing the colors so, like, perfectly because I have so many lights on. But look at this purple highlighter right here. This one right here is basically an icy blue. Let me see if I can swatch this one. I don't know if you guys are going to see that, but it's basically an icy blue kind of highlighter. Whenever I do, like, blue looks or whatever, this is the highlighter I go to. So I'm so excited to finally own this palette and not having to steal my mom's every time I do a look with it. Okay, so I have another glow kit that they send me. This is their Sun Dipped Glow Kit. Let me actually take it out of the little baggie and I'm going to show you some swatches. Okay, so the highlighters are so pretty. I'm going to swatch them on my hand so you guys can probably see them a little better because, like I said, it's probably not going to show on camera too good. But this is what the palette looks like. Because the shades are actually a little darker, so it's showing better on the camera. But look at the swatches. Like, blinding AF. I've always wanted this highlighter palette, but the reason why I never picked it up is because the only shade that will probably look good on my skin tone, since I'm really, really pale, is this one, and maybe this one right here, even though I still think this one's a little too dark. Now that I have it, I can definitely use, like, these two for, like, eyeshadows. And they're so pretty, and this is perfect for someone who has like more tanned or like deeper skin tones. So if I ever do someone who has a darker skin tone, this is a highlighter palette I'll be using because these highlighters are so freaking bomb. The next palette we have here is the Dream palette. Look at how freaking cute this one is. And this one I actually did buy for my mom for Mother's Day, and she was so freaking happy. And of course, now I have my own, so I don't have to steal hers. Look at this packaging, by the way. So freaking pretty. I love the iridescent package. I just love this palette so much. This is what it looks like. Again, the camera is not picking up the colors too good, but I think you can see this pink right here. This pink is legit one of my favorite pink highlighters. I use this one all the time. This palette is basically all highlighters with pink undertone glitters. And that's why I love this palette, because it's definitely different. So I'm excited to have my own now. Yay! So the last glow kit they sent me is their Sugar glow kit. And this one, I'm not sure what this one really looks like. Let me see. Let me open this one up. Okay, this one's so pretty. Let me do some swatches so you guys can see the colors better, because like I said, I'm pretty sure it's not going to pick up on my camera. This is what they look like. I'm sorry, guys. I have so much lighting right now that it's not even showing. But this is what the palette looks like. This highlighter right here. I'm so excited to play with this highlighter right here and this one. These two are, like, calling my name. So freaking pretty, and they're really blinding. Oh my god, guys. Look at this one. Oh my god. Look at all of their lipsticks that they sent me. Oh my god, how many lipsticks are in here? Let me count. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 lipsticks in here. I only own about 3 of these lipsticks. These are legit, like, one of my favorite matte bullet lipsticks because they're, like, really, they look really, really matte. No kind of, like, shine or sheen to them. And they feel really comfortable. You know, like, they're not, like, some, like, ill kind of matte. And oh my god, I'm so happy I have all these shades. So these are all of the lipsticks that they sent me. Literally, I can't even fit any more lipsticks on this hand. But look at all these amazing lipsticks. I'm so excited to play with all of them. And yay, thank you so much. I really do love these lipsticks. So I'm so freaking happy for that. The next thing that they sent me is their cream contour palette. This is what it looks like. I'm so excited to try these. I've never actually tried cream contours before, so this one's gonna be really interesting for me to try. Oh, it looks, they just look so buttery too, like, so freaking cute. Obsessed. So in here we have, what are these? These are basically, okay, these are like their eyebrow brushes that they sent me. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. About 7 eyebrow brushes that they sent me, and these brushes are like so freaking good for like dip brow, and each brush legit costs I think like $20 or more. This brush right here, this looks perfect for like a cut crease in a moment. Honestly, this looks so good. Oh, these brushes look so cute. I'm so happy for these. Oh, okay, in here we finally got the Anastasiabeverlyhills stick foundations. I've been wanting to try this out for so long, but I finally have it, and they sent me four different shades. So yeah, these are really cute, and I can't wait to try these out as well, because I am running out of foundation, so I got these at a perfect time. Next thing we have here is their contour powder kit. Like I mentioned, they sent me the cream one, and they sent me the powder version as well. This is what it looks like. This palette is so good to work with. I love using this shade right here because I do already own this shade, and this shade are my two favorites to contour, and it's just so good. And now the fact that I have two, girl, even better. They sent me a little cute beauty blender, and it has the ABH logo like engraved to it. I never seen a black beauty blender. This one's really cute. I love it. Oh my god, you guys, look at this cute little keychain. Let me actually take it out of the back so you guys can see it. Look at how cute this keychain is. Oh my god. And it has the Anastasiabeverlyhills little logo here. Again, my camera's not picking up because I have too much lighting. But this is so freaking cute. This is literally going on any bag that I wear every day. It's basically let people know that I legit made one of my biggest dreams come true. So this is so cute. Yeah, and I think only PR members have this keychain because I don't think they sell it. So I'm so happy to have this one. So yeah, thank you for that one. Ooh, guys, we have a really big one here. So these are, I think they're blushes. Yeah, these are their blushes. Oh, we have 2 bronzers right here. Let me have to take it out so you guys can see better. I've been dying to try out their blushes. And look at this packaging, how like, this is like not cheap at all. Like, look at this shit. This is like, this feels heavy and like, freaking like designer shit. Like, okay, packaging come through. Let me just do some little swatches. Oh, these are so freaking cute. Look at this one. I'm obsessed with this one. And I really, really needed blushes because I legit only use one blush because I don't have. So now the fact that I have so many, I can finally do like different looks with different blushes. So I'm not gonna open all of them because we have a lot. So this is what this one looks like. It's just their Pink Passion palette. This one is their Berry Adore palette, and it just looks like berry shades. I want to see this one. Oh, look at how cute these are. So this is just like really pretty. I love this shade right here. Here we have the bronzer in the shade Saddle. I have been obsessed with bronzers lately. Like, I legit only use bronzers to like contour my face when I'm doing makeup, and the fact that I have these bronzers, I've been wanting to try these out so bad as well. And we have another shade. This one is called Rich Amber. Oh, and that is really, really like pigmented actually for a bronzer. Look at that. I'm not sure if the camera's picking up, but these look really good. I'm really excited to try this one out. So yeah, we have 2 more blushes. We have This one is called Cocktail Party. This shade right here looks so cute. And we have Pool Party. So yeah. So these are all of the blushes / bronzers that they sent me. Girl, I have so many that I can play with. I'm so excited for these. So thank you. Okay, so we have this. I think this is a little compact mirror. Let me see. Yeah, it is a combat mirror. Ooh, girl. And it's double-sided, so I can see my fat face 2 times now. So that's really great. This is so cute. This is definitely going in my bag as well. Because, girl, come on. We all need a mirror. Like, let's be real. We all need a little mirror to see if, you know, like, we have anything on our face or whatever. So, yeah. I'm excited to finally own that one. Oh, my God, guys. Look how freaking adorable this is. This is literally the Anastasiabeverlyhills tweezer enamel pin. I'm showing it backwards. Oh my, this is so freaking cute. I don't know if the camera's gonna capture this. Let me like focus it. Look at how cute this is, guys. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't even know if it's focusing, but look how freaking adorable this is. This is so freaking cute. I'm obsessed with this. Oh my God, you guys, look at all of the lip glosses they sent me. Come on, how many lip glosses do we have here? Let me count. Yeah, they sent me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 glosses. What? Oh my God, I've never tried their glosses before. And look at, these look so freaking pretty. Oh my God, you guys, I'm so excited for this. I want to like show you guys, like take it out of the bag, but this is going to be so much for my hands. So these are some of the shades. I legit can't even hold all of the lip glosses they sent me. But look at how freaking look at how freaking pretty these are. I can't even hold this, so let me put it back in the bag. I have all of these brand new glosses. Oh my God. Look at what we have in here. They sent all of these liquid lipsticks. I'm obsessed with these as well. I'm basically obsessed with like all of their lip products. They have some really bomb fucking lip products. And I look at all of these nude shades. I'm so freaking obsessed. I do own a lot of their liquid lipsticks. And like I own mostly nudes because you know that Black Friday sale they had? They had a Black Friday sale where they basically had like a little box, like a bundle of like nude lipsticks. They had 2 bundles and I bought both of them. So I think I already own most of these. But like I said, you can never have enough of one product. And these nudes are like one of my favorite nudes. Oh my God, guys, like look at what we have right here. All of the Anastasiabeverlyhills brushes. Oh my God, they legit sent me like all of their brushes. They like don't even sell this in stores. Like I know they have this in their website. Literally like each brush costs like $20 or $30. And look at all of the brushes they sent me. Like, just in this little bag right here is probably like $300. So these are all of the brushes. Like, you guys see how many freaking brushes they sent me. I'm so freaking excited to play with all of these brushes. These must be really, really good quality. And like, this must feel like expensive because they are. These look really nice. Look at this little brush right here. Look how sharp this is. I don't know. My camera's definitely not picking this up. But girl, these brushes look so amazing. And I have so many new brushes to play with. So I'm so happy for this. Literally, I'm probably like most excited to play with these new brushes. Because I just love having new brushes added to my kit. And oh my God, we have so many to play with. Okay guys, I had to cut the camera because I was legit struggling to open this one. Because they bubble wrapped it in this. Like bubble wrap, they really secured it, so I had to cut camera and go grab a knife and open it. But look at what we have in here, which is the last thing that they sent me. Oh my God, you guys are probably like, what the fuck is that? But girl, in here, in this bag, we have all of their single eyeshadows that they've come out with. Oh my God, I'm so freaking excited. So let me open this one really fast and show you guys. This is the first palette. Oh my God, look at these freaking shades. And the fact that they put it in this packaging, like, I don't think they even sell, like, this packaging. Because, like I said, these are single shadows. So they legit sell each eyeshadow individually. I'm not sure how much they cost. But the fact that they put all of their single eyeshadows in this very cute palette just for me. Oh my God, this is so freaking cute. Oh my God, these 3 shades right here. Girl, look at this palette. I'm freaking obsessed.
Oh, yeah. Okay, see?
So, yeah. Look, you can take the singles. Literally, they sell each little eyeshadow individually. Let me show you guys without trying to crack it. So, I'm not sure how much it costs, but literally, they sell individually. And you can just stick it right back in because it's magnetic. So, oh my god, this is so freaking cute. I'm obsessed. So, we have another one that they sent me right here. This is, like, more, like, nudie kind of colors, like more everyday kind of makeup look. I'm like legit sweating right now because I can't believe that they sent me all of this makeup, and the fact that they put it in this cute freaking palette for me, like, oh my god. So this is what this one looks like. So freaking cute. I love this one so much as well. So as you can see, this is the last palette that they sent me, and this is so freaking cute. And yes, these are empty, but that's because they do not have any more single eyeshadows. They put all of their eyeshadows already. And this one is actually really cool because now I can buy, you know, if I hit pan on any of these single eyeshadows, I can just buy it and like plop it in here. The fact that I own all of their single eyeshadows literally bury me in this. Like, I'm in makeup heaven right now. So that was everything that Norvina and Anastasia sent me. Oh my god. I literally have like the biggest mess right here on my vanity, but I honestly, like, I just feel like crying right now. I'm not gonna cry on camera, but I'm extremely, extremely blessed to, you know, even have an opportunity come like this. You know, the fact that a company sent me so much makeup, literally, I think this is like their entire makeup line, and they decided to send it to me because they believe in my makeup and they basically love my makeup looks. It just honestly, like, I'm trying not to cry right now, but thank you guys literally so much. Thank you, Norvina and Anastasia, and everyone in the Anastasiabeverlyhills team for making me a part of your family. And I'm truly so blessed, and this is like the biggest honor. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say this, but I'm so freaking happy. I'm gonna play with all this makeup tomorrow. So yeah, guys, I just want to say, if you guys have a dream, go for it. Whatever it is, whether it's you want to join the beauty industry, whether it's you freaking, I don't know, want to become a singer or a dancer or actor, whatever it is, just know that if you give it your all and you are consistent, you will see results that will make you happy. And I'm just so happy with my growth in just literally 4 months. I'm just so truly blessed, and I'm so blessed to have amazing followers like you guys who are watching this right now, who always support me, who always like my pictures, who comment. Literally, I just feel so happy every time I see you guys commenting and liking my pictures and just loving the makeup looks that I put out there. So, truly, like, from the bottom of my heart, like, I literally love you guys so much. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you to all of my family, you know, for supporting me in this new journey that I decided to join, and this new basically career path that I'm heading. There's gonna be a lot of people who are gonna try to bring you down and say, oh, you know, you shouldn't do that, you shouldn't do this, but just know that there will be people out there who support you. You know, I just want to thank my parents, my family, for always believing in me, and it literally just makes me feel so happy and blessed when I see my parents proud of me, when I see my siblings proud of me, my grandma, just like their reaction, like, it just makes me so freaking happy, and it makes me feel like I'm actually doing something with my life. So I love you guys, I love my followers, I love Norvina, Anastasia, and everyone in the ABH fam. Thank you so much for giving little old me this opportunity, and I promise I will not upset you. I'm gonna create some bomb looks starting tomorrow. Yeah, so I'm gonna end this video off here. thank you so much, everyone, for watching. I'm gonna take my ass to bed now. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that little like button, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, make sure to follow me on Instagram. Instagram is basically like the platform or social media, whatever you want to call it, that I'm most active in. I try to post 2 or 3 times a week. So if you guys want to follow me on my Instagram to see more of my makeup looks, my Instagram is itschrisfigueroa. I'll have it here somewhere just in case you need to see how it's spelled. And yeah, thank you so much, guys, for watching. I love you all so, so much. Make sure to hit that little notification bell to get notified whenever I post a video, and you can be the first one to watch, even though I barely post. I'm sorry. I'm going to try to post more, but yeah. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I love you all so much. Until the next time. Bye.